turns, got a man going to the net, O'Reilly off the post, crossbar and up, the puck stays in play, here's Kane driving, firing just wide, Kane scores, oh my goodness, are you kidding me, the fourth shorthanded goal of the game, and the Sabres have cut the lead in half, it's 4-2 Islanders.
Just some good work down low. Good pressure, feet moving and staying with the puck. Evander Kane right here, hitting Ryan O'Reilly. This one goes off the crossbar. It pops way up in the air. Kane's all over it. He realized where it is. He's going to come up with it again, take his first shot, and follow the puck around. As Ouellette's looking for it, not understanding where it is, Kane taps it in on the backhand. And right there, there's the O'Reilly one off the crossbar. You see how high it goes? Evander Kane's got a beat on it from the post, stays with it, creates a chance, stays with the puck. Bad effort by Halak, recovering, trying to find the puck, and he tucks it in.